nice and easy just to finish off with guys, just some reaction. Up on the pizzazzing. Pizzazzing guy. Nice and relaxed. So, you go Kazami or Kazami Gag? Or Fanny Morosh? Kazami, Kazami Gag, Jodad, or Fanny Morosh? We're fighting. And I'll try to get this stupid. And he can hit me. We're fighting. Pick my shin pads. We're fighting. But you only got small chance to do it. Just the clock. All head techniques.
Shadow!
Okay, those are your options. Fix your shin pad. Could be your coach or the clock. There's another one.
Stupid.
Okay, stupid. Yeah. Yeah. Those are your options. But you have to react. So if me and Bonnie are doing it, and okay, you react when I do this. Too slow. Okay, the moment's gone. It's like split second. Too slow.
Try.
So that's the one, all right. Split second. Too slow. Move. That's nice and easy reaction. One person works. For 10 attacks. Let's take a break. Other person works. 10 attacks. Change partners. Yanni.
Us.
I'm gonna go again. I'm gonna add another one. So if this is a drill for you, you should have this anyway. In my club, back at home, if somebody falls over, we hit them. If somebody's glove falls on the floor, we hit them. If somebody, like somebody's got bad knee, they throw a technique. So whenever I see anyone trip over, even in the street, train station, wherever, my instinct is to go. So, but it's good, it's a good habit to have. When somebody makes a mistake in competition, you're on it straight away. Yes. So you really want to fine tune those skills as well, okay? Yes. So, okay, this is the other one. So I do chin pad, he goes, look away, he goes. The other one, shoot it, he goes. Break the line, he goes. Break the line, he goes. Okay, so from here. For example, if I'm in a corner, I go, that's it. And again, on the other side, I go. So it's up to him, okay? So you can break the line now. Well, he's small, but he can break the line as well. Something else I was going to say about it. Oh, good enough, come on. Big key eyes. Yeah! Let's go. Ashley.
Hi.
Yummy. Thank you. Okay.
Keep working. Ow! Why?
Why come in here? We clinch. He turns. We start again. Chin punch. Yeah, okay. You can do that instead. I'm not coming. So I'll come in here. If you know how to duck, then duck. If not, clinch, it's fine. I'll come in. Now I'm okay. Look.
What?
Too slow. Shin pad. Too slow. Yeah, yeah. Shin pad.
Why?
I'll come in here. Duck. Pad. Yeah. Finish.
Why?
Okay. So if it ends up like that, do the finish on the floor. What we're doing is adding the turn off now. Okay, if you don't know how to duck yet, we'll do that later on, next session. But for now, just clinch. Okay? Turn out, push off, start again. Let's go.